Alright, so you want to go a level or two higher in percussive guitar and do stuff that's, you know, more than just... So I'm going to teach you how to triplet roll in your percussion and guitar with one hand. Check this out. So I'm going to teach you how to do that. It's a pretty easy technique to explain, but just like any chop, you know, it just takes practice, it takes consistency. You know, you don't just like step into it fast. You want to develop it slow, get it precise, get it sounding good, and then, you know, you have it. And then you can incorporate it in whatever you want. So the first step is, I only use my middle finger and my thumb for this. So put all your other fingers aside, and we can continue on. So take your middle finger, and I take this area of my guitar. You can do it over here too, or wherever, but a lot of people like the snappiness of this corner of the guitar, so I like to go higher because it's more fluent in my my speed for this technique, just to go kind of like a little higher up here. So I take my middle finger. The first step is to take your finger and just smack that. Okay, the second step is to take your middle finger again and kind of hit the front of your guitar. You see that? The third step is to take your thumb and hit the face of your guitar again, or the front of your guitar. And that's the triplet. Your hands are reset and able to go back. So, middle finger side, middle finger front, and then thumb front. And then just practice it slowly. And just like most things that involve with chops, there's a feel. There's like a wrist flick action. And I'd say around this speed, you kind of start to find where to do it. See, like right now, I'm not really doing much. I'm moving my hand like this, but my hand is kind of like, it's kind of just staying. I'm not really moving my fingers at all. So it's just kind of staying. If you want, you can actually take your middle finger for the second middle finger flick. So there's the first one. The second one, you can bend your middle finger and kind of flick it like that. And that's actually how I started learning this technique, was doing that. And I can do it like that, but it's just not as fluent as this like kind of wrist flick action, where you're kind of going side by side, not so much forward and backward. So, you know, just get comfortable with it. You gotta figure out how your guitar works. Every guitar is different. I cannot do this on different guitars. I'd have to learn it and practice it. But on this guitar, this is the sweet spot for it. Go soft. Go loud. And so yeah, that's the technique. And then yeah, you have fun with it. And hey, if you did like my video, please like, subscribe, comment, and share, please. Thank you, God bless you, and yeah, right on, bye, guys.